Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. G'day viewers, Kumbaa. Up in Nakhon Sawan, up in rural Thailand, the middle of Thailand, about 4 hours north of Bangkok, and we're at the monkey temple. And these monkeys live in these rock formations. So we're gonna have a bit of a picnic here, and have a look at a few of the monkeys. There's one over there. But as we were driving into the place, there was thousands of them. And apparently you've got to be pretty careful because they steal everything, and you know, if you're wearing a hat, they'll take your hat. And if you're GoProing like I am, they'll take your GoPro. So we'll see how we go. Guys, we'll check the old monkey temple out in Nakhon Sawan. So they're everywhere, the monkeys. They're everywhere. Hundreds of them.
Hey, hey.
And you buy the food here. It's about 20 or 30 baht. So there's like, they're like, I don't know, corn things. I've never seen so many monkeys. They all fight each other, have a go at each other. Oh, that one's getting done in, look. He's getting attacked. He's off. Off he goes. And they're on the power lines. Monkey Central. So you just throw the food in these plastic bags and they just explode on it, on impact. And the monkeys go crazy on it. Unreal. And they drink the water from the water wells they've installed. They're everywhere, they climb everywhere. So you can buy bananas, peanuts, the whole lot. Yeah. 20 baht for a packet. And also that I've checked out here, they've got electric wire fences to keep the monkeys out of the some of the buildings that some of the office workers or people that actually maintain the park and probably live here on occasions. But yeah, they're everywhere, and you can hear them in the trees just beyond this electric fence, which kind of goes around the perimeter of this area. So as you can see, viewers, the bats are still coming out of the cave. It's been about 10 minutes and they're still coming out by the thousands. Apparently they head to the beach areas, which are a fair way from here, to eat and drink. There goes the ambulance. I wonder where that's going. Anyway, I'll leave it there, viewers. I'm going to call this vlog Monkey Bat Mania in Nakhon Sawan, Thailand. It's been a good experience. Never seen anything like this before. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Catch you next vlog. Sawadee kap, Jogan.